Today we're going to talk to you about Lumatech's Time Toggle Protocol, or TTP. Now, TTP is Lumatech's innovative solution for offering the end user the ability to dim lights, change colors, or invoke some other cool features using a standard two-wire hookup, no external control box, and any typical on-off switch. Installation of a Lumatech TTP-enabled light is just like any other marine light, red to red and black to black. Any normal on-off switch can be used to control the light. Dimming of a Lumatech TTP-enabled light is pretty easy. The light is turned on and it ramps intensity over the course of about 4 seconds. If nothing else is done, that peak intensity will be held until the light is turned off. If the user wishes a less intense light, he can dim the output by interrupting that ramp. As the light's turned on, he can briefly turn the light off and immediately back on, and the light intensity will be held wherever it was interrupted by the brief off-on toggle. Color change on Lumatech's TTP-enabled lights is also really easy. The user simply turns the light off and on quickly. Each off-on toggle cycles the light to its next available color. In the unlikely event that the lights become out of sync, the lights automatically reset. Simply turn the lights off for 3 seconds. After 3 seconds elapsed, if you turn the lights back on, they'll all initiate again at the starting state.